Is your phone call volume too low after the recent update? In this video, I will walk you through some easy and advanced troubleshooting guides to fix low volume calling issues on iOS devices. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. Give a simple restart on your iPhone. Often, giving a simple restart on the iPhone can solve minor software bugs and glitches. After that, check your issue. Solution 2. Update iOS. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update, and see if there is any pending update or not. If you found any pending updates, then update your device. Solution 3. Check these settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, tap Touch, scroll down, tap Call Audio Routing, select Automatic, go back, scroll down, tap Audio and Visual. Turn off Phone Noise Cancellation, and the auto balance should be in the middle position. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Reset all settings. Tap Reset all settings again. After doing these steps, hope your call volume too low issue will be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. And as always, thanks for watching.